Well, I have arrived yet again to my favorite place on the planet, a botanical garden near my home. I'm here to take some videos and some photos. And I want to share my photos with you and my videos with you. So, enjoy our walk together. So one of my favorite places to visit here at this botanical garden is the Japanese garden, where they have bonsai plants and a waterfall and a couple of ponds. And for much of the year, lots of little critters. For example, 2 feet to the right of that little tower over there, the frog sitting on top of a rock, just hanging out. And there's tadpoles down there, and goldfish, and tiny minnows, and eventually there's going to be turtles. Just saying. And how did I find it? How did I find that one frog on that rock over there? I came to a very specific spot, and I stood still, and I just started looking along the edges of the pond, because that's where frogs hang out. You know what the prettiest bird is in the whole world? To me? Any bird that's free, that's not in a cage, free to wander and fly around, and be captured by a camera, and only a camera. So what exactly are the tools of my trade? Here's what they are. First of all, there's a phone, and it's right there on a tiny desktop tripod. My camera, two parts, Canon EOS 80D and a lightweight telephoto lens. I also have a monopod that I can stretch out. I just flip the little levers and open it up. Oh, one more thing, a pair of comfortable shoes. That's it. What is your most interesting bird story? Tell about it in the comments below. I'm curious. Well, if you like bird photos and you like getting outdoors and capturing birds with a camera, then I have a surprise for you. I went through all of my photos from last year taken with this camera, a Canon EOS 80D, and this lens, a 55 to 250 millimeter telephoto lens, and I picked the best bird photos, and I'm going to share them with you right now. So, enjoy. Wildlife I saw today. What a great day to be outdoors. I met a lot of nice people, chatted with them about turtles and bugs and birds. It was a great day. I hope you enjoyed this little journey you got to go on too. I have lots more coming up, so subscribe and give me a thumbs up if you like this video.